Hey friends, welcome to Forgotten Foods. In today's sedentary lifestyle, putting on weight is a very serious problem, and the best way to maintain a check is by eating fibrous food. And we find so many options on the internet, but there is a very humble bean variety called cluster beans, which we underrate, and probably in today's lifestyle we miss buying it and making a sabzi or nice stir fry out of it, because cluster bean has so much of fiber and it's very less in calories. It's the best food which I can suggest for weight loss, and it makes you feel light even if you eat a big bowl of cluster bean dish. So guys, in this video I'm going to tell you how to make a very simple recipe out of this cluster bean. So guys, continue watching this video. So the first step is going to be take a little bit of oil. You can use any oil as per your taste and as per your lifestyle. And so basically the first step will be to put tadka, that is with mustard, urad dal, curry patta and red chilli. This is a typical South Indian tadka. So then we are going to add chopped garlic and then sliced onion and sliced tomato. So once we add all these three ingredients, we saute it well, and then I have finely chopped this cluster bean about 200 to 250 grams. So I'm actually using one tomato and one onion and 5 cloves of garlic. So you can adjust the variation as per your taste. So the nicely chopped cluster bean, you can just add it after the onion and tomato is sauteed well. You can just add it and let it settle for a while. So when the cluster bean starts cooking, you can now add salt, turmeric, chili powder and garam masala powder to give it a nice taste. So once we add all these masala, so we stir more, because this cluster bean has a very thick skin. The base is very thick, it's not like a usual bean, so it needs more time to cook. And also the taste of cluster bean is having a little bit of a bitterness. I can't exactly say it's bitter, but it's a little bit of bitterness, which is actually very good for your stomach, and it heals all the digestive issues, most of them if taken regularly. So once the cluster bean is cooked well, might be for about 10 minutes, you can just serve it well with rice or with roti. So it's a very easy and useful recipe. Make sure you try it and let me know in the comment section. And if you like this video, please do like it. If you want to share to your family and friends, please do share it. And if you're watching this for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe